think all are feeling bored, staying at home. But don't worry, for a few days. I hope that all are reading newspapers and seeing TV channels about COVID-19, that is Corona, which is spreading all over the countries. And doctors were trying their level best to cure this. And it is our responsibility to take part in this quick Corona movement. To handle this kind of things, not letting ourselves into devil's hand, I brought you 5 simple tips which will boost up your immunity levels and fight against the corona. Let's get into the tips. Proper sleep. Yes, that we are all in stressful time, and many people will feel anxiety that they do not get quality of sleep. So science was proved that sleep will strengthen our abilities and deals with everything. Guys, it's time to put up your pillow and go for sleep. And the second tip is taking immunity increasing foods. You might have heard that so many foods which will improve our immunity levels. But have you ever thought that we need to consume all those? It sounds cool, right? Don't worry. You need to take some few. So let's get into what actually we need to consume during this lockdown. So like spinach, some leafy vegetables, citrus fruits, etc., which will retain our immunity and helps in maintaining our body. And the third tip is taking care about your diet. Stress levels are running so high, so try to limit anxiety inducing foods such as meat, fried foods and junk food, etc. I am not saying that keep them aside, just have control on yourself and make sure that for a few days. The fourth tip is which we all do every day in our life, that is exercise. Exercise will help us to maintain our body fit, and some regular exercise will also helps us increase our immunity levels. And the last but not the least, that is laughing. So it sounds silly, right? I know, but don't worry, go on laughing by reading some funny books, watching some comedy clips and so on, which will help us increasing immunity cells and decreases our stress levels. I hope that whatever I suggested you in this video will help you. So guys, it's time for us to fight against the corona, and we make sure that corona is free from our country.